someone to show me my place in all this.
God, I did forget how all this works.
You really did.
Ugh. I was like turning everything on at the last second.
They didn't hear any of that.
It was all gold, too. It was all good. Everything we say is good. I asked how everyone's intermission was. That was funny.
Sure.
That's it. Put Molly back in the captain's chair. Yeah.
At least
I offered it.
At least when I went live and couldn't get the screen on, people could hear me.
That's true. I offered you the captain's chair and you said no.
I'm used to this side of the screen now.
We are professionals, Dino Park Band. Professional streamers.
We're getting old, and we've got too much going on in our lives to worry about whether or not we're muted.
That just looks like the opening shot. Mm-hmm. Oh, we don't get to... Okay.
It's the bad guy tunnel.
It is.
He's so angry.
I know.
Look at him. So angry, handsome, bobansome. Ooh, I should do that with a pencil.
At last.
Legos are too cute to be angry. Boy, hands. Oh, wait, are those fish? What is that?
Every voice you have ever heard
inside your head.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities.
Snoke
some
outfit
consider
back
to be.
Oh no!
Oh my, no, Jar Jar!
What could you give me?
Everything. A new empire.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
A new empire.
Caboose resurrected. Thanks for the super chat. Remember how the developers just poke fun with the bad moments of Star Wars The Last Jedi that Rian Johnson wrote in? Well, they make fun of literally all of Star Wars.
T-minus 5!
Yeah. But they make fun of it in a fun way.
Julio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message! Get it to Leia!
That sounds like it still might be marking.
Yeah, it does.
We're about to be cooked! Poe, we got it!
I was about to wonder if that's how Julio loses his head in this game. Oh!
I need those ties out of the way if I'm gonna get us out of here.
Am I moving us? Or?
I think you're shooting us. I'm just moving. Uh-oh. And doing a bad job of it. Yeah, you shoot.
Oh, I forgot. Listen.
I forgot I had that on.
What's that called?
Molly, I need you to focus.
Thank you.
think this is just this is how the Falcon has always sounded.
My goal in life is to record a voice for that specific reason. I can't aim. What's that sound? It's the sound of people making the sound of shooting.
I turned on the unlockable perk of having human voices make all of the sound effects.
Bing. I like the bings every once in a while. Maybe I'll just keep the aim thingy here.
And I just fly you into it.
Sorry, I know.
Well, it's a good thing we saved this for the last episode. We got almost all of the mini kits in this one.
Get us back to base.
Oh, I couldn't shoot anymore.
Don't worry, there will be more chances.
What is happening?
All right, let's make the jump to light speed.
I forgot I had that turned on.
I did
too. What are you doing? Light speed skipping. How do you know how to do that?
Am I?
Touch it again.
All right. We're not supposed to be flying. We just hit A every once in a while. Can you shoot?
Yeah, but Ray's not here, is he?
No. All right.
Hold on.
Oh, we have the golden gonk droid. Don't worry, Robert. I'm not sure if he's turned on right now or not.
I don't know why it's giving us the aim thing. Wait a second.
Where's this? Oh.
Is that the Aravana?
Be with me. Be with me. Be with me. They're not with me.
Oh. Ray, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course.
Look at all those bits.
I can do it.
I get
you
the
get to
Ray controller. Wait, does the lightsaber have mouth sounds too?
No, just projectile weapons. Well, swing it. Yeah, it's just blasters.
No, it's not.
All right. I thought it was just projectile weapons, but okay.
Keep going, Ray.
Ooh, we're halfway to, I think, to being able to get the final multiplier. Can I do this?
You and your bits.
Yeah. I like collecting bits.
I like that, like, her lightsaber move is the stabby one, because she does do that a lot.
Can do this.
Wait, can I choose bits?
I got it. Oh, that's only one.
No, I can't play as Biggs right now. I wish I could. That's after we get through this, we'll have Biggs and Dark Ray unlocked, and then Molly and I can take on the world.
Explore the galaxy.
Oh, did you do this?
Oh. Ooh.
Oh. I guess I'll wait down here. Oh, that's cool. An X-Wing just flew by. Hey, Conky.
I have to keep going.
Come here. Let me ride you.
Ooh. I got it. Two out of five. Okay.
Gonky won't let me ride him.
Gonky's like, this is rough terrain, y'all.
Hey, Salvo Fett, glad you could make it.
Keep going, Ray.
Oh, this is giving me, Fallen Order flashbacks. I still can't do it, look at this.
Job. Oh no, I gotta find four of these. Okay. So there's one there. Well, I'm doing my own little mission. Alright. The last one. This. He's so happy when he's touching it.
Join me.
Join me. Join me.
Ray! Falcon's back!
It appears Master Kin and his friend have climbed the top of the Tantive IV for some reason. They aren't supposed to be up there, but I won't tell the general.
Yeah, I think we can fall.
I need a fire crew here. I need another one in the back.
It's me, go. Rey. Rey Skywalker.
Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
There's a rebel in the First Order, and they sent us a message. Somehow, Palpatine returned.
He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known. Hiding in the unknown regions on a world called Exegol.
Madman's knowledge, thanks to the super chat. I recommend unlocking Quad and Babu ASAP. Oh my god.
I didn't know Babu was playable.
Babu,
the forbidden desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Babu, Frick.
Claude sounds like fun, though. Mm.
Chewie, you get that compressor fixed? All right. Then let's head to Bassana.
Travel with us. Oh.
Big Dark Lighter, here to do his duty.
Oh, my
God. I'm back.
I took the X-Wing and you took the Falcon.
Apparently there's a mission called Second Breakfast that has Lord of the Rings references.
Cool.
Probably has to do with Beaumont.
Mm.
Fresh said, wait, where did that Babu voice come from?
Hey, hey. I learned some new stuff.
All right. This is canonically how it all went down.
Droid, go black. Blah, blah. Oh, hell yeah. I'm immediately gonna crash this thing.
What is this?
Goldfire, I do have Mr. Bones.
Festival of the Ancestors.
Hire me to do your Babu Frick impressions!
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
Oh, so Biggs is gone.
We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew
Ask
Luke
the here. Festival goers for information. Hey. Hey.
You gotta go to people with, like, thing above their head.
Man, that song's popular everywhere.
Star Wars has 3 songs.
That weird hermit keeps ruining my vibe. Fumbling around with his mask on, muttering Ochi this and Ochi that. Wish he would just Gochi away.
Oh, my neck feels bare. All other outsiders have those beautiful necklaces on. Where do I get one of those?
No, where do you get one of those?
I'm doing a shooting gallery.
Okay.
Oh.
Pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew,
pew, pew, pew.
Give me those bits.
It's nice to look up at the sky and some kites.
Pew, 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 pew.
Oops, missed one.
Ships coming to get me and my family. This whole festival really takes pew, my mind off pew, their pew, galaxy-wide pew, occupation, you know?
Pew, 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 pew.
The sun is too bright.
Pew, pew, pew.
But it's okay, I got the kyber brick. Now come here, bits.
Don't know if you can tell, but I'm not from around here.
Pew, pew.
I should be talking to a local. They look like the knowledgeable types.
Pew, 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 pew.
Am I just supposed to keep talking to people?
Just follow the yellow arrows.
Grasita, nuto agania.
Did you see that, Finn? It's pretty cool, huh?
Where's Nambigima?
This is one of the weirdest collections of folks I've ever seen. And I
was going to talk
Ewok
to that person.
Duloc Wars. Well, that was useless.
There's Nambigima. No more.
What? Oh, the stereo.
I may have broken the stereo. Jamie Dora, thanks for the super chat. Rey is too much a pro. She could have been in Luke's role, and if he were made canon, Kakrook would be playing Yoda's role,
what
him teaching
Nambigima.
Rey.
Her name is Nambigima.
Who's Kakrook? That's an excellent name.
He was a withed Jedi survivor of Order 66.
What?
Rey is too much a pro. Well,
I'm going to find you.
Help.
If it is, it is.
The dark side.
We'll see.
I like
my knights and I are going hunting for the
she
scavenger.
Looks kind of dirty because they're in sand, like the actual Lego pieces.
We have to go back to the Falcon now.
Yeah, all of them do. That's
Leia
cool.
Sent me a transmission.
Hey!
Oh. We're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Ochia Bestum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only 2 were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
Rey is a pro because Leia taught her.
I like that Stuart Levton says that in one of the Lego series they poke fun at the fact that there are only a handful of songs. And Stormtrooper's like, do you need any other songs?
I'm on it!
Which side am I on here?
I'm on the right. I'm just shooting wildly.
Oh, you it switched back.
It switched back? What?
Listen. Oh no, wait. I still hear sounds. But mine switched back.
Huh, that's weird.
Maybe I used it too much.
I shot down a whole freaking TIE fighter. Waving his arms around.
Calm down, 3PO. I'll get out of this.
That doesn't fill me with as much confidence as you think it does.
Okay, it's back to the
fuse. I probably just glitched out.
What a shot!
If anyone can find out who did the voice for these, I would like to give them a high five.
OG ship!
I've seen that ship before.
Kim Flynn, what's up? Thanks for the super chat. A symbol of Jedi Council of Non-Jedi. Go. Babu Frick. Oh, wait, hold on.
Dexter Jetster.
Babu Frick, Dexter Jetster. I mean, we could go Dark Rey's not a Jedi. Ahsoka's technically not a Jedi. Ezra Grogu.
Kitster.
Kitster.
Actually, let's do all the kids. Kickster.
Yeah.
What's the other kids' names?
Gungi never got knighted.
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
We'll find them.
Wald.
I'm sure of it.
Wald, yeah.
Ben! Oh!
Shmi.
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm alright.
Honestly, yeah, Shmi, Baru.
Hope, you help me make a route across there.
What? How do I get over there?
You can now jump on it.
Whoa.
And then I can...
Oh. Uh-oh.
Rey!
Sorry, handsome Bobansom.
That's all right. That's supposed to happen.
Let's all pretend we didn't just feel the ground move.
I felt it move, sir.
Can it, Rio?
Man, you just get to do everything.
Raise a throw.
You seem to know your way around this place.
Camera is like freaking out. Here we go. Come on. Did I push that down?
Yeah. Guess does that just let me Okay.
Oh no, I'm back down.
Oh my goodness. But you can make it back up.
I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel walls, that
I said I do not want to know. Not.
Okay. Phew.
Bones. I don't like bones.
Bones. Never a good sign.
Ooh, you can see the snake.
The Vexus.
We were goners.
We might still be, sir.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
Oh, does Ray pull out his stinky little flashlight? Or not Ray.
Yeah, I do have a flashlight. It's working great, thank you.
That's such a fun moment in the movie.
I do really like that part.
Guess we're not the noise it makes. Down here.
Yeah, it's got like a little twang.
Found it. Oh, I like the little footprints.
Little square.
Where do we get all our shirts?
There's writing on
all
it.
Over the place.
I know exactly.
Molly gets a lot from Target. This one is from Buckhead Threads.
Yeah, we got this one at the Inman Park Festival, which we've only found this guy at festivals in Atlanta.
But I love his shirts.
That I got on the out of print site.
Oh, that's right.
Hey, Chase.
I just transferred a bit of
Oh, have fun at the concert.
Force energy from me to him.
Who are you going to see?
Keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger.
I'm
like a helpful.
I'm kind of nervous for my panels. I don't know what to talk about. I like Ray.
I suggest we return to the
That's
Millennium
be
Falcon
up
at
there.
Once.
They'll be waiting for us
Is
at
that
the Falcon.
Ooh, I got a metal detector.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
We don't really have an option to reach the open.
If we walk on this, do we get sucked back in? Yep.
Oh my gosh. Well,
don't go
I'm
on
not
that.
Doing
don't walk
that.
On that.
Only Poe could be dumb enough to do that.
I had to know. All right. Well, you do your thing, and I'm gonna.
You're cute, but you're simple.
I had to know. It's like when you see a fire in a video game, and you have to
like,
go touch
I
it.
Can I touch it?
Skywalker Club, thanks for the super chat. Who's your favorite character from each trilogy, Clone Wars, and Rebels? Original trilogy, Big Starfighter.
Leia.
Prequel trilogy. Dexter Jetster.
Obi-Wan.
Honestly, Obi-Wan is my actual one too. Sequel trilogy.
Rey.
Kylo. Clone Wars. I like how it happens in the menu, but not in this.
Oh, nice. Going to see Charlie XCX.
Cool.
They are fantastic.
I mean, yeah. It's also... Wow, they actually went with that.
Yeah, it's Lego. They break apart great.
Well, like, it blew up, and they actually did a fake-out death.
Oh.
Like, so many of the deaths, they...
Oh, yeah, they kind of goof it up a little bit
yeah.
for Lego.
They goof it up. Yeah, I think it has
Hello.
To be Ahsoka.
Hello. It's all right.
With us Rebels?
No, thank you.
Rebels?
Chewie had the
Hera.
That was the only clue to the wayfinder
Kanan.
Thing, and it's gone.
So true.
The chopper's up there.
The inscription lives
oh, yeah.
only in my memory now.
Ah. In your memory?
Yes.
I know.
Drill? No. Actually, I take that back.
Droid Smith.
He's Uncle Jamie.
I just had a thought and I totally lost it.
Sabine?
No, but actually, that might be my answer. I think I would pick Sabine a little, like, just a smidge over Hera. Just because I support her as an artist.
Although technically Wrecker is in the Clone Wars, so right. I could say that I know what we should Wrecker's do. My favorite.
Is Santa 3PO?
The disguise.
Follow me. I know my way around. Kind of.
Oh, look, they're being all sneaky.
Oh, you can run trick.
First order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they haven't got our droids back.
Oh, wait, I can mind trick them. I'm Rey. Hey, you want to be Rey?
You can borrow her.
Get here, to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Wait, what is happening? Oh.
Open up!
Is that all of them?
Little locker.
You didn't say Bad Batch, but Omega.
Anna Winky! I don't understand what he's saying. Get him!
Ah! No matter! Honta, first portal Vermo.
Those walkers are trouble.
Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Oh boy.
Power to the gate is off.
Looks like the power core has fallen out.
Gonky, look out! I thought he was gonna walk right into the lights.
I think Gonky
I found
is
it.
I think Gonky's allowed to do it.
Yep, must be. Uh-oh, did they see us? Gonky, did you rat us out?
Let's go, I don't want to stay still for too long. See those troopers? Sneak up behind them and take one of them out. I'll get the other.
Ken, thanks for another super chat. Never mind.
I got him.
What Jedi would you want featured in Tales of the Jedi, and why? I mean, I'm gonna go with any High Republic Jedi because I want to see the High Republic.
See those lookouts?
I just want to see what it's like outside of publishing.
Stay back, or they'll see you.
What's looking?
Pew 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 pew.
This is actually going pretty well so far.
I'm not
being. It's gonna get a lot harder from here.
Sneaky at all.
Sorry, another gate without power.
What Jedi would you want?
You need to do whatever this is. What Jedi would I want and what?
And Tales of the Jedi.
Scope out the route ahead.
Alright, that guy scared me.
Qui-Gon.
Ooh, that'd be a good one.
Chuba! Chulo Funky.
Yeah, the Knight of Ren showed us her
picture.
And...
What's the old feisty guy in High Republic?
Blade of Bardotta?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's awesome.
Hey, the First Order are coming. Hide now!
It's Gonky!
Hello? My, please, don't deactivate me. I have never met these humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well,
I'm gonna follow Gonky.
Gonky, show us the way!
I love that there are little, like, droid roller ramps.
Yeah. So smart. Whoever designed these cities with the rolly ramps, they know what they're doing. Accessible. Droid accessible. Round, small round boy accessible.
Thought, he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Oh, plunger.
Guys, this is
plunger
a,
gun.
Sorry, this is Rey and Ben.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
I'm trying to find Babu Frick.
Walkers, stay close by.
We're safe now. Head up the steps.
I so wish we got more Zori Bliss stuff.
I got this one.
Almost said Blitz.
Now let's get moving.
Great. Wait, Rey, can you do your rock lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the force?
Yeah, the force. Well, can you?
Head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl in the picture, yes? Well, there's no sign of her yet.
I wonder if the knights are gonna... I assume there'll be a boss battle.
I imagine the Knights of Ren, all their voices being like the seagulls from that Pixar movie. Mike?
Knights?
Mike?
Knights? Knights?
Knights? Knights?
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
Easy.
I don't have... You took the what I was gonna hide in. Thank you.
What's
that?
Uh-oh.
Enemy located. Nothing? Nothing?
Pew,
pew. What?
Oops.
I'm just a bucket. Don't mind me. I can beat people up through the bucket.
This will make us more bits anyway.
I said it was would probably get old, but what's over here?
This is the place.
Oh. Come on, hurry up!
We can't be waiting.
Let's meet this droid smithers.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember go back. Blank, blank.
Droid, remember.
How are we doing there?
Oh, I can do a way better Babu than this.
At my friend.
Oh,
boy. Oh, he's so cute, though.
Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
A droid is ready.
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the southern shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself?
Little whiskers.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Gotta go now.
Poe.
Landing privileges. Any vessel.
Plot hole device.
I'm surprised they even brought it up in this game. It's like,
well, it's totally like a video game thing, right?
Yes, but like
medallion that gets you into anything. It's like a cheat code.
So the plan is we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, medallion works.
Is there anything to blow up out here?
Probably.
For bits. I'm just looking at your ship, and you look drunk.
I was looking at your ship.
Whoa.
I don't see one.
Whoa.
So maybe not.
Yeah, I don't see one either.
Diane's good. Clear for entrance into Hangar 12.
Hang on, Chief.
Bill Rudd, thanks for the super chat. Which Star War would you let Babu Frick erase from your mind so you could experience it again for the first time?
Star Wars.
Which movie would you want to re-experience?
A whole movie?
Yeah.
A New Hope.
I mean, I think that would be the obvious answer, but I guess, would you remember everything else?
Like, yeah, I don't know.
Who gave you permission to land in here?
I'd say
the enemy has boarded the ship.
Either A New Hope or Force Awakens.
Like, I would love to go re-experience watching The Force Awakens for the first time again, because that was such a fun theater-going time.
I have no idea. Follow me.
Do I need to put on a uniform?
I don't think so yet, but I bet we will later.
It's the girl! Get her!
I was shooting at the little Lego piece that you can pick up and wear.
Oh god.
Oh, you keep walking right in front of my gunfire.
I'm a loose cannon, what can I say?
Oh, oh yeah,
where's Dio?
Empire would have been a good one too, for the whole I am your father moment.
Sure.
Oh yeah, where is Dio? I'm ready to do this.
You can be Rey.
Oh. There she is. Mind tricks.
Now you can move him.
Oh. To do what?
Grab that.
Huh?
Just jump up.
Oh.
Did she do that to us?
I'm still learning about mind tricks. What is that? Oh,
gender,
that's...
like, mop thing.
The guy who used to mop it.
The dagger's on the ship. We need it. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Poe is Moon Knight. He is. The old games posters are over there.
Rey, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
Snowballs.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be. To keep you safe.
They totally like each other.
You'll be safe here.
So obvious.
I promise.
Come back!
They sold you to protect you.
The Kijimi Star Destroyer fight is super cool.
It's very cool.
Palpatine, who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku, she's gone.
Was that Palpatine?
No, it was Zoji.
So that's where you are.
In my room.
Don't read my diary, Rey.
Get out of my room.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
Crush, they're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop him.
Guess we're going the right way.
He must be in there.
We're heading to interrogation 6.
All troopers, guard it.
Don't let them free the prisoner.
I really do kind of hate shooting the stormtroopers.
Like having their helmets pop off and then shooting them in the face.
I feel bad.
Put your weapons down.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
A little hologram.
Where are the others? They haven't.
What was in the hologram?
No, there was someone behind Hux that like saw him and was like, "What?"
Oh, heard what he said.
Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. What Palpatine doesn't
those
know is we're a
pieces.
Dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Get the heck out of here.
They whose arm was that?
Let's see. We found our spy.
Oh boy. Wee.
Caboose resurrected, raised true parentage is just lazy writing. I understand why they chose it. Finding exit. I don't like it.
Anyone else hoping this leads us
it's
to
getting
the
easier
movie?
To hear that.
No? Just me. Okay. It's not the force.
I mean, it's not going to change, so.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I didn't really like it either, but I've learned to live with it, and. Oh, cool. It says the Delta thing.
Oh, nice.
I don't know. I thought a lot about, like, what it means, and I don't mind it. I understand what it means for the story and all that stuff. I don't know what I would rather have happened, honestly.
I mean, she could have just stayed nobody.
Yeah, but like, in the Skywalker saga, I don't really know how I would have ended it different, but... I am Team Rey Nobody.
And... I mean, like, I kind of think that it would have had a similar ending, no matter what. Like, a lot of people were speculating whether or not she would take up the name Skywalker at the end. So I'm like, the end result is still the same. Surfing horses. Tells. Hmm?
The wayfinder's there.
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place. From an old war. Yeah, and I'm not used to them. Living in the desert and all. I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder. With or without them.
Well, okay.
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Oh, is this gonna make me seasick? Can't wait to go to the beach. We're not gonna go till September. Long ways away, but glad we have plans to go.
Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder.
Skywalker Club, thanks for the super chat. I'm very curious how Ahsoka Tano and Boba Fett stories of how they aren't in the sequels are going to be told. I mean, Boba Fett...
Boba Fett's retired, dude.
Yeah, Boba Fett's gonna be pretty old by then. Ahsoka, too. I mean, Star Wars doesn't tend to care too much about age or anything, if you look at Bo-Katan, for example, and Boba Fett, but
find a way to get higher.
What are you doing here?
I need BB-8 to get
over. Oh, I'm coming.
Whoa. Thanks, BB-8. Oh, droids first.
What are all these droids doing in here? I mean, it's like, I wouldn't be surprised if Ahsoka were one with the Force at that point, but...
I think we're going to figure out in the Return of the Jedi certain point of view book. Because when Vader dies, I hope that we get a story from her point of view from Anakin.
But what is that? How would that keep her out of the sequel trilogy?
I don't know, just give us some closure for her.
Yeah.
It's like, I think by the time the sequel trilogy comes around, Ahsoka's story is over. Like, she's like, nah, man, that's not my problem. I've lived through a lot. She's probably hanging out with Grogu if she's still alive. Because yeah. Who wouldn't be? Let's be honest.
Yeah. Yeah, now there's a question. Where's Grogu during the sequel trilogy? Because he's definitely still alive.
Yeah.
Dave Filoni was very much like, oh, I don't know, Ahsoka might still be alive just because you heard her voice through the Force. I'm like, all right, at a certain point, you gotta let her go, Dave.
Or maybe not. I don't know what it wants me to do. Go up? Can't get up there.
Oh, there's a...
That, yeah, that's for you.
You see the rope?
Oh!
Oh god!
What? Why do I keep jumping off of it?
Why did that happen?
There we go.
We're both just struggling together. Oh, that's where I need to go. Just jump up.
Ooh, a chair. I don't know why that excited me.
Well, now it's not here anymore. Broke
See?
Your chair.
I told you building the shield generator on the forest moon was a good idea. Next time you want to disagree with me, you better just stay in your lane, Jeremy.
Jeremy.
Be careful, BB-8.
I
just
like
keep
that.
Jeremy.
I want all the remaining bricks found. And don't enjoy it while we're doing it. For work.
There's a droid station over here.
Ken, thanks for another super chat. Bet we see post Return of the Jedi Ahsoka and Anakin and Ahsoka in Tales. That would be good, instead of like a waiting for from a certain point of view.
Yeah.
Well, I can skip this. I forgot.
Honestly, yeah, that would make more sense. Just because, like, I always thought the book would be a great place for it, but more people will see it. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! More people will see it in an animated series.
Do I need to? Oh, wait, did it come back out? Okay.
Oh, God.
I'm just gonna wander around and break stuff.
No!
Unless you need me.
Do they just come in and out?
I think so.
Another battalion is to be deployed to the forest moon of Endor. Why they need more forces? The Ewoks pose little to no threat.
No! Oh my god.
You almost had it.
The camera keeps moving, so I can't tell what it's doing. Oh my god.
You gotta slow down.
Giving me flashbacks to Fallen Order.
Keep doing like that Mario backflip thing.
It's hard to go sideways.
You want me to do it?
Yes.
Oh yeah, the camera is messing with things.
Up there. That's where the wayfinder is.
Welcome.
Just hang on, BB-8. I'll get you across.
Okay. I'm just breaking stuff. Don't worry about me. Instagram, you've been working on 100%ing this game. There's a lot of great niche expanded media references. Saw my Order of Aspectu one in the Q&A. Any others you found? There's a good line in the first mission for A New Hope that references, it's Admiral Ackbar talking about the Great Something Trench, like the Unginus Trench, and that's from the Darth Vader comic when Darth Vader and the Inquisitors go to Mon Cala. You just jump up. There's also one in the first level of The Force Awakens where they talk about Kylo Ren jumping into the mouth of a Zillow beast, and that's from the Age of Resistance comics.
Did he do that?
Yeah.
What a bad boy. He heard that Din Djarin did it once with a Krayt Dragon. He's like, I can do that.
Yeah.
He's not as cool as I am.
Don't be afraid of who you are.
There she is! Aw, no spiky teeth.
Jane Dalton, thanks for the super chat. Which master and apprentice pair would you most like to see in Tales of the Jedi that we haven't really seen before? I'd love to see Cal and his master on a mission in the Clone Wars before Jedi Fallen Order. I totally agree.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you!
Oh, don't worry, BB-8's here. Oh, I can...
I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero
distract him.
You're nothing like Vader.
I'm trying to think of who we haven't seen.
Honestly, Jane, I'm not just saying this. I wouldn't mind seeing Luminara, Unduli, and Barisafi together. I mean, like, we got a story with them, but I would like to see more of Barriss. We were just talking about how Barriss and what happens with her in Season 5 of the Clone Wars would have been a lot more effective if we saw her pop up more often. So,
yeah. Yoda and Dooku.
Oh, that's a good one. Qui-Gon and Dooku as well. Although we've read about that. But Yoda and Dooku is great.
Oh, show. How do I get over there? Maybe I need you.
I can go. Go through this hole.
Wow! I'm coming, BB-8. Don't worry.
Am I? Where am I supposed to go? Here?
Follow the yellow arrows.
I am trying. Sweet four. Woo. Oh, I like it. It's all shaky. Who else would I say? Who did Mace Windu train with?
His apprentice was Deppa Balaba, his master was Sislin Murr.
I would like to see him training.
We had one.
That
can
crate
you
should help.
Oh, you can move this. There was a comic about Mace that told one story with his master.
It was a little too good to be true.
Oh. Well, I'm going in here. Good luck with all that.
Think you can fit up there? Eh. Maybe you'll find something to help us across.
The Dianoga!
Anything that'll help us. How many of those things are left down
here? Just hanging out.
Whatever you're doing is working! Don't worry. I'll get you out.
Oh, I probably need to... There, okay. You can jump.
Oh.
And then I can do this.
Oh, Kanan and Deppa would be good.
I love Deppa and Kanan together in the Kanan comic. Can you break me out of here?
Oh. I didn't want to assume you needed my help. You can fit through that, right?
Okay. like I need to do something here. Oh, there you go.
Did Jane say who she wanted to see?
Cal and Jared Paul.
That's right. Yeah, that would be a really good one.
I'll take anything with more Cal.
Kylo is close. We can sense him.
Closer than you think.
Ah!
Look out, Gonky!
Peekaboo! What's Jar Jar doing here?
Oh, it's a distraction. I don't think it really works on Kylo or boss fights.
Oh, is that BB-8 doing
that? Uh-huh. It'll work for
Stormtroopers.
Oh no, there is darkness in you. Just use it.
Look out, Gonky.
Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
Our grandparents.
Palpatine is nothing to me.
Take my hand and all this fighting.
Don't do it, Rey.
Catch me. Yay, a soft landing.
I need to get up there somehow.
Somehow, I'll do a big old jump.
I'm gonna break everything I see. That's how I'll do it. I don't know if BB-8 can do this.
Oh.
Hooey!
I believe in you, round boy.
I did it. Oh, God!
Oh, no.
Well.
Try again.
Hurt my bits. My sweet bits.
I love seeing you. Jump. You did it.
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey.
You have to fight BB-8 now. Do I just jump over there?
Yeah. It's okay, I got this.
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
You gotta be.
BB-8 got this.
It's like when I was fighting Anakin.
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can't.
I'm not like you. I'm not.
Or was I fighting Vader?
I mean, sending like Captain Typho in to fight
just come
the
with
Emperor
me to Exegol so I can get
crazy.
Some dry robes on.
He said, just come to me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
Playing games.
I thought you could change.
Is that like making things electric?
Don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You're not this angsty.
There's my big thing.
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
You good back there? I'm just breaking stuff.
I'm good.
Come on!
It's like the camera's doing weird things on this.
I like the way you use one finger to do that.
I can't do it with my thumb that fast.
Lego's like, we're not even gonna try to make this a joke.
Yeah. Aww. Do a band-aid. For the handsome old band.
Take your hand. Ben's hand.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
Definitely
what
can one of the
we
best do? Parts
we gotta go
movie.
Back to base.
Yeah. That part's great. Well, we unlocked Dio and Dark Ray.
And Dark Ray?
Just playable.
This base.
I don't have to do like a special mission.
Yeah. Just got her.
So.
Yay.
Splendid.
How do I
have my own quarters?
No, I don't want to be here. Oh, you can be Dio.
He's just room. Like, I'm here now.
I can't wait to see you.
Oh, you're Dio now.
Just go back to Agent Class.
I'm going to change who I am.
We're going to Agent Class.
I wonder if this controller is running low on batteries.
Shouldn't be. You're just blaming the controller on all your problems?
No, you saw me hitting these top buttons and it wasn't doing anything on the menu.
Which buttons were you hitting?
These.
It might not have been letting you because we were going back to Agent Class, like, yeah. Specifically for the mission.
I want to change my character.
Should be able to do it here.
Can we break that Y-wing into pieces?
We can try.
Shucks.
Yeah, you can be Dark Ray now.
What do I press to change?
Select.
There we go.
Then she should be under Sith. Or Dark Side. Yeah. We did it! We can do anything else in this game now because we unlocked who we wanted. Oh, that's scary.
Oh my god, I love it so much. I wish there was a way to, like, fold it in half.
That would be cool.
Oh, wait, hold on. Release?
You just picked something at the force.
Oh, okay, but when I go to put it away, she folds it.
Oh, that's cool.
Oopsies. Oh, man. I never thought I'd see the day.
Living out your wildest dreams.
That they chose my cosplay to put in the final movie. I'm flattered, Star Wars, really. I'm here, Dark Ray's here.
You kind of like glide when you're sprinting. That's cool. Slash spooky. Snap, hey, it's me, Biggs.
Who?
We're kind of the same.
I think my dad may have mentioned you once or twice.
Mm. Oh, you look sad.
Goodbye.
Everyone's putting medals on the grave.
Chewie.
I guess in Lego, everyone
Leia
gets
made you acting general. What now?
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this.
I'm not ready.
Chewie's still trying to get medals.
Come to me on Exegol, General Pride. Send this ship to a world they know. Let it burn.
Yes, my lord.
His hands keep popping off. he's got scurvy. That's what happened.
I know. If
he's
Palpatine
fine.
Just had some fruit, he wouldn't need a new clone.
Someone get him an orange. Drink your juice, Shelby.
A Jedi's weapon deserves more respect. If you don't face Palpatine, it will mean the end of the Jedi. There's something my sister would want you to have.
I'm never leaving this place.
Because you're Palpatine.
Luke! Luke, hey, it's me! Where'd you go? Wait!
Oh.
Wait, Luke! Hi, Luke! It's me, your best friend, Luke!
Now Biggs should die so him and Luke can hang out as Force ghosts. Yeah. Because Biggs would definitely become a Force ghost somehow.
I don't have the Wayfinder. I destroyed Ren's ship.
You have everything you need.
I have everything
what?
I need.
What?
Can you give me a clue?
Look who
please?
I am.
Ah!
A clue? You're about to fight Emperor Palpatine and you're asking
well,
me right. for clues?
You were really vague.
Me vague? It's a good job you never met Master Yoda.
Oh my goodness. Konki's so fast!
He is fast.
I can't control him.
He's like, oh, you gonna ride me? I'll take you for a ride. Ain't no brakes on this train. Choo-choo. What are you doing? Wait, is this a timed thing?
Apparently, I didn't mean to start this. I just saw a button and I pressed it.
I wish that's the sound that Gonk droids made, other than Gonk.
Oh, back here. Luke, why'd we come? Oh, okay. That Gonk don't stop.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Two were made.
See? I told you that you had everything you needed.
Dang, you just keep going, Luke.
Wait,
Luke, don't stop.
The ship
look
is destroyed.
Look.
What's going on here?
There is.
Oh, I can
another.
Unlock another? Or is that me that I can unlock?
I am going to want to come back and explore Octo.
I like that they modeled the caretaker village that was
yeah.
originally going to be in.
Yeah.
I can't stop. I love it.
I think the caretakers would really appreciate having a Gonk droid around.
Ooh.
A little battery. Then they could have vacuum cleaners instead of brooms. Faster than you.
Oh, yeah.
We need mouse sounds for Gonky moving around.
Here.
That is very Lego.
Yeah.
Like from the Lego movie.
What's here?
What are we doing?
Use the force. Yes. Oh. I didn't have to. It was already coming up.
Palpatine is strong.
Don't drop it. Don't drop it on me. Don't drop it on me now.
I tried to take care of it.
Get out of there. Do not.
There is no try. That's a collector's item.
We have a Christmas ornament of Luke's X-Wing.
She's going to Exegol.
Fresh out of the water on Dagobah. That's really cool looking.
Kajima. How?
A blast from a Star Destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet-killing weapons.
General.
Xavier Garen, no, we've not unlocked the Exegol. Korg companion yet.
As long as those Star Destroyers are on Exegol,
I'm saving. I think I have one data card right now. Thermal oscillator.
What about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Some form of main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's going to find the tower. Ground team's going to blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in.
Oh, thanks, Joey.
They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
Just said.
We've got friends.
Hopes we have a wonderful life.
I am C-3PO.
Thank you.
Human cyborg relations.
Your ground team here yet?
Yeah, looks like the lander just got back.
Well, enjoy your trip across the galaxy with a bunch of delightfully smelling Orbats, General.
Thanks, General.
General?
Of course. Madman's Knowledge, thank you for the super chat. I'm hyped for Tales' anthology format. Wish we had more shows that randomly jump through characters and eras. Hoping shorts doesn't mean Forces of Destiny short. I doubt it.
Those are pretty short.
Those are like 2 minutes. Like, it's getting its own panel. I'm expecting... I hope they're longer than Visions, but that's kind of what I'm expecting, that they might be anywhere from like 10 to 20 minutes. But yeah, I hope they're longer than that. Like, I'd love it if they were all the length of a Clone Wars episode.
I think they'll... I don't know. Might be shorter than that.
I think they will be.
Is this where we're going? In the red stuff?
Go to the yellow exclamation point.
Oh, did we already go through the red stuff?
Yeah. We didn't have to do that.
Oh, gosh.
Gold Leader 81, thanks for the super chat. Dewana Wanga.
Dewana Wanga.
Look at that fleet.
I hope we get a bit of a decent Bib Fortuna story in the Return of the Jedi, certain point of view.
Waited for my grandchild to come home.
Hi, Grandpappy. His hand.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress. We will be one. They don't have long. And you are the one who led them here.
Strike Caboose Resurrected, down. Thanks for another super chat. Have you enjoyed your stay on board the Halcyon? We haven't gone, but maybe someday. We'll see. Sweater bin. And Batman is my dad, thanks for the super chat. Hey guys, that's all.
Hello.
Do it.
Son of Batman.
We don't get to fight the knights? Yeah.
Maybe.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family.
He's got popcorn? What?
This actually worked out well.
That's
you get to fight.
Family angry face.
This is Rey, and I get to be dead. One down. Is that Vickroll? Out. Now the knights are ganging up on me. That's not fair. What are the times for this?
They're like, you can't leave our club.
There's cheerleaders on the side.
You can't just up and leave the club of Knights of Ren.
I wanted him to call you Kier. Sounds so much cooler.
That's a good deep cut.
I want you to know I regret ever
making you get out of here.
I see you. Can I get over there?
Feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
Nick Hopper, thanks for the super chat. Did you miss the daily avocado fact? You did. That coleslaw was here for the Lego building stream earlier today, and dropped a fact on us about how space avocados were the inspiration for the Death Star, because Geonosian choked on an avocado, a space avocado, something like that.
I'm not angry. I'm very calm. What a wonderful day we're having.
Gotcha.
Stand together.
This is some shoddy workmanship.
Fall together. A dyad in the force. The power of two restores the one true emperor.
There it is. That's our drop zone.
I always liked that he had like, just wearing like a red robe.
Yeah.
Just, like,
out of nowhere.
Jazz it up a little bit. It's like when in a Hocus Pocus, the Sanderson sisters draw energy from children.
Right.
Not only do they get younger, but their clothes get nicer. It's the same thing with Palpatine.
Yeah.
I have drawn conclusions like this in the past between Star Wars and Hocus Pocus, and I would just like
everyone
to be congratulated for it.
I'm trying to shoot this bow and arrow.
These Orbecks will turn into Orbangs if these explosives take too many hits.
Oh, I like the little gallops. The little plastic gallops.
It's hard to shoot the TIE fighters.
I'm not shooting anything.
Oh, come on! That hurt! Ground troops! Go, go, go! We have to clear out these troopers so we can get the ore back to the tower.
I wonder what noise Jamie's bow would have made if we had the PPs turned on.
Our first mission.
Are you using a bow?
About time we got to fight someone.
BB-8, we have to find a way to get the ore back past this time.
Just heard like
everyone mount up.
Okay, we gotta move.
Ah!
We're getting shot at. I want that.
He said mount up.
Oh, I wanted that.
I'm in here. I'm coming down in your location.
Oh no,
oh,
snap.
No, that's snap.
Not good.
Oh wow. Are they really gonna show us?
No, he got out. He's fine.
Okay.
Also, he's okay. In an X-wing again.
I get it. Thanks to Snap's excellent parking, we have to find a way past this X-wing.
Wow.
You're right. Shutting down
yeah, he's
the tower
fine.
Should make it safe to pass.
He's a little dizzy, but he's okay. Snap, you dead?
Stop those space orphans!
Snap.
If there's a terminal to shut down that power generator, we need to find it.
All right, BB-8, clear the way. It worked! Everyone keep going!
he's a boss. Also, that sounded
this
like
a
fart. BB boss.
BB boss.
That's funny.
You should be BB-8 fighting him.
We aren't getting near that hatch until that turret is destroyed.
Uh-oh.
Fire everything you got on those exhaust vents. We need to stop the turret.
Nothing will stop the return of the Sith.
Get out of here, Gonky.
Look out, Gonky.
Destroy the exhaust vents. And stop that roaring!
Space battles are so cool! I hope this is our only one.
That BB unit and turret are the last things between us and that hatch.
Hide, Janna.
We did it!
Beaumont's just there.
Beaumont, get out of there, you dummy.
I'm gonna skip this. Donkey's getting the hell out of here. This is scary.
I'm just pushing all with the
Janna. Tom Strand, thanks for the super chat. Hey, just tuning in now, and checking in on Molly because of your tweet. Yeah, Molly's okay.
I'm okay. Thank
She's
you.
All right.
Thank you. Yeah, but I did go to the ER, which was never fun.
Steps, Ray. Rise and take them.
I don't like sand. Now is not the time for this.
The Force will be with you always.
A
now is not the time for this.
I don't like seeing it.
Don't worry, Gonky's still here.
You are nothing.
He's kind of annoying in some places.
It's funny. It's very Star Wars. It's like King George out of the
Limited Sith. I can hold this Sith. Forever.
The Rontos to A New Hope. The Sith.
And oh, a little spin move.
I'm all the Jedi.
I'm coming, Rey.
You suck, Palpatine.
Help me.
Oh, wait, eat my dust.
Whoa. We're back on. This is our last chance. We gotta hit those cannons now.
Hello.
Bobby's like, I wanna shed some violence on this party.
Brett Bomber says, wow, Ben actually gets to talk in this. Yeah, he actually gets lines. Other than ow. Is that horse okay?
It's Orback.
Okay, it's fine. Excuse me.
The horse. The health bar. Oh. Yep, just even him out. Just even him out. That's all you need.
You can stop now.
Why? Why? Uh-oh.
Oops.
Lame. I was hoping maybe they would let him live in the Lego game.
Red 5 is in the air. People are rising up all over the galaxy. Yeah! We did it.
Oh.
Oh.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg relations. And you are? Memory restoration complete.
I was having some tummy troubles. That's why I went to the ER. We'll just leave it at that. What is it? TikTok says hot girls always have tummy troubles.
Is that what TikTok says?
Yeah.
Oh.
Who are you?
What? She's not a Bantha?
Rey Skywalker.
Oh, cute.
We did it.
Yay. Oh, we get the yellow lightsaber too.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Oh. Pretty good on that.
Honestly, I think I liked the gameplay of Episode 9 better than some of the other ones.
Like the things that we did, the missions, or? Alright, hold on. I gotta see how many bits we have. I gotta see.
You guys, this guy in the bits.
I gotta see here. We're just gonna go for no
You're
real
so
reason.
Greedy.
We might have enough bits.
What is it? Jealousy is the shadow of greed.
This is just straight greed. You don't have to. I just want the next multiplier.
It feels awful. Is it here?
I don't. Huh? No, it's not necessary. Oh, it's Krennic.
Are you Krennic?
Yeah. Oh. The hint droid was like, I just got uploaded with a bunch of new data. It feels awful. Where's the big? No, we don't have enough. We still need, like.
You know what he should have said? I just ran a bunch of diagnostics, and boy, are my legs tired.
Nice. That's pretty good. All right. Well, that's a good place to call it a stream. I'll get another 100 million bits another time.
We're never going to use all of those.
Yeah, we're going to use them all to get the next multiplier. And then we'll use those bits to unlock characters and stuff.
Okay.
But we're going to call it a day. Thank you all for watching and hanging out.
We are going to stream again because I want to play a lot more with Dark Ray.
Yeah, we'll do some free play on Tuesday. On May 3rd, the day before Star Wars Day. But we got one more super chat there from Ken. Thank you, Ken. Who is on the Council of Elrond? Well, Elrond, Gandalf,
Elrond Hubbard,
Frodo.
Elrond
I'm actually
elf.
Answering it.
Who's another Elrond that I know?
Who was the second one?
Elrond, the elf.
Who's that? Oh, Elrond.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought you said Elrond again.
Yeah, no, Elrond Hubbard, mm-hmm. Elrond the elf, Elrond,
Elronda Rousey?
Elrond Musk, which is Elon Musk's much better brother. And a couple others. And like two elves.
And like two elves, and like three dwarves. Elrond, Gandalf, Frodo, Sam. No, Sam wasn't invited, but he was there.
Baby Elrond, Ginger Elrond, Posh Elrond.
Sporty Elrond. Legolas, Gimli, Gloin was there, Aragorn, Boromir, and then a bunch of randos. And Sam was spying, and so were Merry and Pippin. Does Krennic have his hipster blaster? Tom Strand, thanks for another super chat.
I think he does.
I mean, it...
It's just
nah.
like any other blaster, though. If he did, he'd have to re...
Yeah, that's why I was just going to shoot it a lot and see what happened.
He would have to, like, reload it every 3 shots.
Yeah. So it looks like he does not. But yeah, thank you all for hanging out and chatting, sending your super chats, and thanks for hanging at the LEGO stream. We'll be back on Tuesday to play more of this. And then on Wednesday, we're going to not stream, but the canon timeline comes out.
Yay! Star Wars Day!
I think I finished today. I think I'm going to... I'll have to render it overnight and then check it and make sure it's done tomorrow.
Everyone,
I think it's done.
Pray to the render gods that yeah. that actually happens. Because it's a big old file.
Yes, it is. But we'll see you all on Tuesday.
Have a good weekend.
Yeah, have a great weekend. Have a good Friday tomorrow. And may the Force be with you.